cute little print. So we're calling this a printed A-line blouse with a crossover V-neck. And it's on three payments of $13.11. So this nearly sold out when we had it on originally on June 8th, and we have a little bit of it back in stock now. So this is a woven polyester span. It feels like a nice little soft crepe, and it's got a darling little sleeve that is a longer short sleeve, not quite an elbow sleeve, with pleating detail. But the really fun thing about this top is the little Parisian little motif that we have going on. French poodles, bottles of champagne, cute little French sayings, little bicycle with baguettes in the basket, can-can girls, the Eiffel Tower. It's adorable. So this one is the soft antique rose. And then we have it for you in bleached denim blue. And then finally, I really like this one. This is the white, which has kind of a taupe coloring on the print. I think I'm gonna put this one in the front because I think you can see the print a little bit better on camera. Gary, isn't this a cute top?
Yeah, and there's so many great fashion details here too, mm-hmm. Carolyn. Yeah. I mean, if you start with the fabric of 95 poly 5 spandex, that is our very popular blouse weight fabric. It has a kind of a crepey silk feel to it. It's never tight or clingy. It's not going to stick to you. As a matter of fact, we gave you a little bit of an A-line shape on this blouse. Mm-hmm. So it does give you a little room to breathe in your tummy, hip, and rear area. I know many of you appreciate that. V neckline, customer favorite. Mm-hmm. But then what we did was I call this like an envelope pleat, uh-huh. because as you know, an envelope, one piece goes over the other. Stitch down, but it does give you a little room in the bust area. So great fashion detail there. The sleeve is so cute, Carolyn.
I know.
It's got this little band on the bottom, and it has a kind of a slight, gentle puff to it, mm-hmm. which I think is really sweet. The length of this little, I call this a blouse because I think it really is.
Yes.
You know, the length of this blouse is perfect. But then it really all boils down to that gorgeous print, right?
Mm-hmm, I mean, so fun.
Yeah. So it looks like, well, actually the truth of the matter is that someone did sketch that all out.
Uh-huh.
I mean, you know, I talk about this theme all the time, but my print design team who put these prints together for me, someone actually drew these out for us. And so you won't find this anywhere else. This is an exclusive print to Denim & Company and QVC. It's amazing.
So just kind of looking at it, there's you've got the Moulin Rouge and the Can-Can Girls. Here's the Arc de Triomphe. You've got, is that the train station? Which is the... okay, now I'm going to forget the name of Musée d'Orsay, which is the old train station where now they've put all of the artwork like Van Gogh and Monet, all the impressionists, because they ran out of space in the Louvre, which is true. So they've actually moved a lot of the impressionist art over to the Musée d'Orsay, which is one of my favorite places to go. There's the Notre Dame Cathedral here. I'm just looking here. I love the French poodle and the lady with her shopping bags. That would be me, you know, if I was in Paris. And you know, the other thing I love about Paris, Gary, is that everybody brings their dogs to the restaurants. So it's like, no biggie. I mean, you're eating in a restaurant and everybody's got a little dog at their table, which is kind of like my kitchen. So I feel right at home. So, you know, and sometimes the dog just kind of hangs out in the restaurant and goes back home later. I mean, it's after the owner's gone. But it's just a super fun, wonderful city, and I hope everybody gets to go visit sometime. But in lieu of that, we've got this great little top for you, which is not only very well made and a wonderful fabric, and as you said, Gary, the envelope pleat detail, the pleating and the puff on the sleeve, and this sort of floaty A-line silhouette. It just makes it a really beautiful top to wear. And then the print is just like the bonus.
Yeah, you know, fortunately, in my job and in my career, I've been to Paris many times. Like you said, Carolyn, it is an amazing city. And I do hope that anyone who loves to travel, you know, that's on their wish list for sure. Mm-hmm. But it does, the print does capture the essence of what Paris is all about. And, you know, if you've ever been and you walk those streets and you've seen those outdoor cafes and you've passed by some of those amazing buildings, even the Eiffel Tower is you know, you stand there in all of it when you're there. You really do.
Yeah.
The shopping is incredible. You know, that's why there's a lady with shopping bags on there. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it just captures everything that Paris is all about in a very fun, conversational, you know, beautiful blouse kind of way. I mean, it just, you know, people will see it and they'll want to talk to you about Paris or just want to know where you got the blouse.
It's I bought one of these for myself and my sister who we traveled to Paris. I think it's been almost 20 years ago now and had such a wonderful time. Time to go back. It's just, there's like so much to do. So you want to spend at least a few days if you can. I love the artwork. I love walking along the Seine where they have just artists popped up with their easels and they'll just do your portrait or, you know, sell you some beautiful artwork, original artwork. So anyway, it's Paris. It's fun. It's the City of Lights. Here we have the white, which is very popular. Here's the soft antique rose, and then we have your bleached denim blue. Extra, extra small to 5X, all back in stock for three payments of $13.11. Here's your size chart. Once again, go to the fit guide on QVC.com and take your measurements, plug it into the chart. I wear a size large generally in Denim & Company or a size 16 in the numeric pieces. So once you know your size, it's very consistent, but first couple of times you might want to double check with those measurements. Okay, we're going to talk about the top that I'm wearing next, which is another great piece from Denim & Company Naturals. This is another linen and